What's going on, Goons?
Okay, remind me what we were talking about.
Oh, shit.
Right. There was this one guard saw me as a charity case, I guess. He'd check out books from the library for me.
And what'd you read?
History, especially anything related to Avery and other pirates. Just in case, you know.
Sure.
But you know, besides books, push-ups, smoking, trying to stay out of fights between rival gangs. It's a whole lot of thinking. That's pretty much it.
Sam, if you had a guard doing you favors, why didn't you use him to get word to us?
Oh, I tried. I asked him to mail a letter.
See that smoke?
Oh, shoreline, slow down.
Oh, up there.
Okay, shall we pick up where we left off? Oh, I tried. I asked them to mail a letter.
Sure, about this letter.
To your P.O. box.
I never got it.
That would be because the warden saw it. I got busted up pretty bad and never saw that guard again.
Jesus.
I got my own back when the warden decided to room me with Alcazar. That didn't turn out how he expected.
Well, come to think of it, I actually dealt with Alcazar. Shoreline, idiots.
This isn't really that much of a fucking zoom now, is it? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You have a shotgun. I don't have to worry about range with you. Oh shit.
Jesus.
Shoreline, idiots.
The fuck is this? This isn't where I came in from. The fuck. These fuckers took me a whole nother route. Did I not go the way the game wanted me to go? Is that what happened?
Let me shot, little brother.
Fuck. Shotgun. I think it's time I get a new gun. Or at least ammo for the one I have. Grenade. What is this? Fucking grenade launcher? I'll take that. What do I have here? I know one of these fuckers had a pistol. Come on, dude. There has to be some sort of fucking ammo I can't ride in with. Alright, fine. Oh shit. No, fuck. There we go. Supposed to go. Hold on.
Let's see here.
You got something, kid? Hey, look. Anything in that pit?
Check it out.
Hey, maybe there's something down there.
Found a pirate. Two of them, three of them, a couple of them. Alright, that was cool. That wasn't what I was looking for, though.
Sully, you were saying?
Oh, yeah, right. So, I actually dealt with Alcazar a few decades ago.
Oh, shit. How are you still alive?
Well, he wasn't quite the man he is today. Still working his way up the criminal ladder, then. I sold his boss a few woodcut prints I'd smuggled out of Japan. He was into shoguns and such. Alcazar was the go-between.
What was he like?
Soft-spoken, but intense. Like he could explode at the slightest provocation.
Check this out. What if that's man-made or natural?
Looks to me to be half and half.
Sam, you were saying?
Oh, that's right, I was. Anyway. Well, he hasn't changed much then, has he?
I got my money and got the hell out of there.
So, pirate walks into a bar.
Okay, here we go.
And he's got the steering wheel sticking out of his crotch.
All right.
So the bartender goes, "Hey, man, what's with the wheel?" And the pirate says back, "Arr, it's driving me nuts."
Leave you out here.
Check it out, boys.
What is it?
This is what we're about to look at. And climb if it'd let me. There we go.
Hey guys, there's another tower just over the hill.
See any shoreline marks?
Can't tell.
Shit, look at that city down there. I don't like it. Why is that gate already closed?
Well, it would appear we got here first. Let's check the place out and keep moving. Drawbridge. How medieval.
Yeah. Well, you don't put up a drawbridge unless you're trying to keep people out.
Or protect something inside. Hell, the stairs are busted. There's no way up to the crank.
I'll see if I can find something to stand on.
Yeah.
Shoreline must have been here before. Find his keepers. Another sigil.
So, do you recognize this one?
I do, actually. Anne Bonny.
Hmm?
Operated out of the Caribbean. Thought she died in jail.
At least that's what the stories tell us.
Right.
Avery must have invited her, too.
A big crate or something way up at the top of the tower. Maybe that'll do the trick.
Well, I'm trying to get up the fucking tower, so.
Hey, be careful, kid.
Hey guys, there's a massive tower just past the drawbridge. Biggest one yet.
Bingo.
Sam! Special delivery! Whoa, 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 whoa!
Hey kid, you all right?
I'm fine.
You all right?
Yeah.
You got this?
Mm-hmm.
I see if you...
I'll bring the car closer.
Yeah. You two just relax. I got this.
There's only one crank, you know?
Keep up the good work, kid.
Three fucking rounds, or two rounds. That is horrible. I love that fucking revolver. Needed that action. I don't even know how I'm alive right now. Shut up, you fucking idiot. Fuckers are coming from all sides, man. Fuck. Is that it?
Let's go before more shorelines show up.
Alright. Now, let's get that bridge down.
Fuck the bridge, man. I need ammo, guns, grenades, whatever you can give me. Anything in here? No, nothing. Alright. This is all the shit I get. That's not bad.
I'm gonna show this. Again.
Oh, hold on. Alright, fuck. Lower the bridge, then I'll reload the pistol.
There we go.
big tower on a volcano.
Looks like the end's in sight, huh? Not to nitpick, but Avery spent all that money on towers. Would it have killed him to put a guardrail up here?
Fuck.
Gonna take a look around.
So just how much do you owe Alcazar?
Half.
Half of what?
Well, he only knows about the Gunsway heist.
Which is worth 400 million.
Right, but if Nathan's theory is correct, then there's a lot more treasure.
Well, you should have told him it was 200,000. You never tell your partners how much a job is really worth.
I'm not exactly expecting to be partnered with him.
Guys, we're gonna find it, pay off that lunatic, and still have plenty to spare. Trust me. All set. Here we go.
I'm still driving.
I got you.
Hold on tight, kid.
I got you. Come on, come on.
I'm going as fast as I can, dude. Just fucking... We're hanging on a cliff.
You okay?
Been better. At least my AK didn't fall out.
Alright, hang on!
Easy, kid. Easy!
Well, that was fun, right?
Yeah, well, I'm definitely sharing this one with my shrink.
Wait, you have a shrink?
No, but I will after this.
Come on, you guys are overreacting. The whole thing under control.
Oh, shit.
Find our way in.
Let's go claim our treasure, boys.
Can't get in that way.
What is this? I see boxes.
Sam, give me a hand with this.
Yeah.
Let's see what we got here.
All right, that didn't work.
Looks like there's something back here. Sam?
Yeah, let's do this. Damn, it's bricked over.
All right, let's look around.
Hey, careful with that thing, kid.
Heads up!
God, Jesus!
I said heads up!
Damn, I don't want to use the AK either. I thought I switched to the pistol. I ruined the 69. It's horrible.
He's got a lot riding on this.
Don't see a treasure, though.
Guys, coming.
Come check this out.
St. Dismas. We meet again.
So, what do we got?
More sigils. There's our boy Avery. Thomas Richard Watt. Pirate captains.
All right, so maybe your pirate pool theory wasn't so ridiculous after all.
All right, so, let's see, what do you think the trick is here? Gotta push a button, pull something?
Maybe one of the arms, or...
Give it a shot.
Come on.
Boys, maybe you're done fondling poor St. Dismas. I think you might want to come take a look at this. Trapezoid is obviously the volcano. The crown is King's Bay. We got ourselves a map, gentlemen.
Victor, you're a goddamn genius.
Hear that, Nate? Genius.
Yeah. Okay, so if we're here, this tower lines up with Avery's sigil.
Okay, so then the other sigils...
must be the towers from Avery's time.
Well, I mean, our treasure's gotta be in one of them, right?
Yeah, but which one? I count 12 towers.
Hey, Victor?
Huh?
You didn't start smoking cigarettes by any chance, did you?
Looks like we're not the first ones here.
Probably move your fucking head.
Oh,
Where the fuck are you at?
Jesus. Is that all of them?
Well, let's hope so. You okay?
Yeah. Yeah, fine. Sam?
Yeah, over here.
Hey, what are you doing?
It's confirming a suspicion. Shit. Look at this.
They figured out the towers, too.
Location, sigils, the works.
So now what?
Now what? Now we're screwed. Okay, because there's three of us, and there's God knows how many of them, and they have a head start.
Yeah, but they don't know which tower to go to yet.
Well, that's great, Nathan, because neither do we.
Guess we do. Look, it's a little worn down. Right there, that's a match.
Yeah, you sure? Because, I mean, it could be this one, too.
Ah, shit.
Crap.
But still, 2 beats the hell out of 12.
All right. I'm gonna take this tower. You and Sully, you take that one.
No, Rafe's guys are all over these towers by now.
Exactly. So if we want to have a chance to catch them, then we've got to split up.
Sam, just hold up a second, will you?
Nate, he's right. These towers are at opposite ends of King's Bay.
Damn it. If you run into any of those shoreline clowns, you call us, okay?
See you soon.
Come on, Nate. We gotta hurry.
Yeah. All right, there's our tower.
You really think all that treasure's gonna be just sitting in the middle of a goddamn market?
Oh, yeah, that'd be
damn straight it is.
But we've seen crazy before.
That we have.
Alright, Goon Nation. I'm gonna call this one. This one's gonna be a little bit shorter than usual, but it is what it is. Alright, if you like what you've seen so far, like and subscribe, all that good shit, and catch you guys around. Later.